Welcome back, guys. Part 7, Alien Isolation. SirMonkeySuit, Taylor and Samuels, and Alien, possibly. Although I think this is a save room, like a save room, a safe. Well, it is a save room because there's a save point there. But I think it's also a safe room. You know, it's safe. But probably not. Let's get some safety rounds. I went completely the wrong frickin' way. That's them, fucking hell. The fuck was that? I hear voices.
Locked.
Tony G, I admire its purity. Right, there's people in there. There are people. Okay. What? Oh, look at that. Yeah.
Need some help.
What?
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Come on, I've opened the elevator for you.
Alright, cool. Let's, just go
come
in here.
Come. There's no time to lose.
No, but I fucking lobby. Is this like the guy that's going to be, is this the guy that's just going to be like navigate, like getting me from point A to point B? Just by communicating over fucking, over the comms. Get into the San Cristobal medical facility. Hello? Where are you? Oh, yeah, because...
The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
Because these guys are actually that friendly. Yeah, that's just bullshit. Bullshit. I call bullshit! BS. Alright, I'll just climb into this cubby hole.
Relax. I'm close to the vent behind you.
Just a second. This is uncomfortably long. Ow.
Thank you.
Okay.
You're not catching us at our best.
Right.
Something on my tracker. Is it you? Are you just gonna be that kind of protagonist that, like, well, not really protagonist, but are you just gonna be that guy that just I never get to see, but I can just you know, talk to through the cameras. Oh, never mind. Just you here.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs.
Oh, that's convenient.
Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level, but there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We. Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need.
You look all right to me.
You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you. Okay? Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Morley. Okay, I'll just go do that then. Probably get killed in the process. Well, I'm guessing I have to go down this way. Let's go! It did actually sound a bit like Michael Fassbender, yeah. That would be mad. Considering he was in Prometheus. I don't know where to go. Let's see here. This looks like a hospital, right? Get the flashlight batteries and scrap. D tag. Yeah. The assessment room. Let's update the map a bit. Alright. Okay. Some hiding places. That is very, very helpful. I need to get into there. How do I get into there? It looks like I can't get into there unless I get into that guy's room. Which is... Ah, wait a minute. Yeah. Unless I go the other way in the vent. Stop moving around, Doctor. You're fucking freaking us out a bit, dude. Wait a minute, what? Well, shit. I'm telling you, the fucking noises in that vent are fucking freaky. Door locked. Ah, I didn't notice this before.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
You don't sound very sure. Shit. Oh, fantastic. I'll just access this. Camera feed. I actually might need that on. Because otherwise the guy can't see me, I guess. I want the lighting on. If anything, that makes it more fucking creepy. Oh, shit. Fucking hospitals. Even in space, they're fucking creepy. Look at you, man. Doctor, follow me around. I'm pretty sure I'll just turn off the cameras as well, so stop cheating. Look at that, man. Look at that. Ugh. Yeah, I'm going this way. This place. I'm gonna save. I do not feel good in this place. This sucks. This is more fucking. This is worse than.
That's right. Along that corridor.
This is worse than the crew expendable. Oh shit. This door? Alright. Okay. Right, so it's that one, and that one. The hell was that noise? I can hear stuff moving around, and it's not fun. Okay, right. Dr. Lingard, we need more supplies for the stimulants up here. We're getting really low, and it doesn't help that Coleman seems to be handing them like hand them out like candy. Log show that he's been to the dispensary 16 times this week. We need to start rationing medications. Sevastopol's people are only going to need these more and more closer so we get a shutdown. Can you talk to Coleman and find out where the prescriptions are going?
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him.
1702. Right.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical what?
I'm just trying to find out what detected. That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Bollocks. I need to see what the other stuff were. What was the other stuff? Error. Utility can't use it. At 1702, right, I need to remember that. Just clean the space here. Right, okay. Alright. 1702. Oh my fucking good god. Catch you there, Mike. Yep, fuck that. Oh shit. I should have guessed that this was going to happen. Oh, fuck. Alright, okay. Let's fucking get going. Quickly. 1, 7, 0, 2. Get that map. Right, okay. Oh, you fucker. Right. This is fucking tense. Oh, dear Lord. Dude, this is fucking horrible. Oh my God. I mean, I don't like hospitals to begin with. Fucking space hospitals are worse. Let's fucking leg it. What the fuck? There appears to be a breach. There may... Ooh. It appears that low gravity has entered the station. And that things are floating. Okay. Oh, just gotta stay calm. Oh, Christ. Right. All right there, Ted. All right. Here we go. That for med kits. Search these. Sensor and stuff. The map. Hello? Oh shit. Oh God. I'll just be searching this. Am I in the right place?
Morley.
Great. So it turns out that this was useless. Whoa. Guess blueprint. Shit. Oh god. Yep. That was really crazy. Oh shit, dude. Dude, the tension in this game is so... it's so great. Yes, I'll take a save. Thanks very much. Oh, you fucker, dude. Fucker, dude! Stay over there. Where the fuck is he? Where is he? There's a vent. Which leads right to the other side. Shit. Jesus Christ, man. Right, so he must be in there then. He has to be. Fucking hell. Wow. This game is so fucking crazy. What am I looking for, man? I'm looking for a keycard, aren't I? Yeah. Let's see what I can do with a rewire. Let's see if I can actually do anything here. Alright, air purification, let's take off that. Alarm system? No, I definitely don't want to do that. ID tag. Use this. Interesting. Oh, fuck. He's in the vents. Get out the vents, you sneaky bastard. to get this map. Let's check this room. Come on, Tag, where are you? Come on, I need the keycard, need the keycard. Keycard, keycard, keycard. This isn't helping. Nothing. Zilch. Fuck all. Emergency override. Objective says back this way. Investigate rooms. So it basically can only be in... Well, it can't actually be in all of them. Can't get through there though, can I? Shit. Alright. Let's just... Let's all check that room. Check that room. He's actually... Come on, quick. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh. In the vents again. Yeah, he is. Dude, these guys got fucked up. Look at this fucker. Oh god, that is nasty. Keycard. Yeah, there we go. What was that? Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, shit. Okay. Go on. Keep going. Keep going. Please keep going. Oh no. Oh no no no. No 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 no. Oh. What does that do? Well, that helped. Okay, alright. She's in the vents again. Access the rewire. Okay. We will turn... Sure. Vents again. All right. Come on. Let's keep it going strong here. Yeah. Yes, yep. Keep going. Climb into this vent, I suppose, since this is where it's leading me. This way? Apparently not. Into here.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
That's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through.
Yeah, you fucking wannabe, dick.
To the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
We. That means you're coming with. You hear me, dick? I'm not a fan of the way you work, Coleman.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Good. In before you die. Yep. That guy just died. I think we'll just use this key card there. Or I would just, you know, die. Well, fucking great. I thought the. I used the fucking key card! Great. All the way back here. Fucking fantastic. Right, well, that's where I'm going to end it there, guys. This has been part 7? I believe. I'm fucking lost track. The tension is too much. Thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.